Riekes. I'm David, and I'm here with
Abraham.
Abraham, man, what song did you perform tonight?
Rooster by Alice in Chains.
Awesome. Yeah, that's a very complex song. How do you feel after performing that?
I feel good. We practiced quite a bit a couple days ago to get the song down.
Awesome, and I know like, a lot of songs, you choose like a very lot of complicated songs. This song specifically kind of stand out compared to the others?
The groove, I would say. Me and my brother, who's the singer, we chose the song together. I usually, when I choose the songs that I perform myself with other people, it's usually ones that are a little bit more complicated because that's fun for me.
Yeah.
But with him, it's usually like Alice in Chains or The Doors, what have you. Yeah. I would say The Groove would be the one that stands out the most with this song.
It's awesome, man. Well, congrats with your performance tonight, and we always look forward to seeing your future recitals.
Yeah, for sure.
All right, guys. Thank you. Good night.